All right, so not everybody helped on semen retention. Semen retention is when you hold back your seed and you use that energy and transmute it into something else, something greater, to one of your goals. So that's what I'm on right now. Just started there. And yeah, it's a journey, man. I'll be keeping updating YouTube with this, and so I can stay accountable. But I don't know if any males around here know what I'm on or what this is, but this is something every male should learn to do because it's self-discipline. It's gonna help men stop sexualizing women. And it's just gonna make women bring something better to the table. If a woman can't get you through her looks, she gonna have to bring something else to the table. Like, that's all the best thing she gonna have to, that's the best thing a man can do is turn down sex. Cause that's women's go-to for to get what they want. And when y'all want that from her, Lord, she gotta bring something fire. Sex ain't the best thing in the world. It's not that important. It's a purpose for it. But yeah, I'm on this journey. Stay tuned. Carry on.